Previously on Wind Waker.
There we go. Now I'm going to warp. While I warp, I'm going to look that up because I forgot exactly where to go. But I forgot. I'm warping. Okay, I'm going to warp. And I'm going to look it up. Oh, wait, there it is. Okay, east. Okay, so I'm going to stop by there and do something real quick. That's for the main quest. When I'm near Windfall, I'll go to the other one, which is Gale Island. Wait, is this Headstone or Gale? I forgot which one it is. I think it's Headstone. Okay, well, we're going east. I'm gonna get it on the map while I'm there, too. I was right! Yeah, it's Headstone. Okay. Yeah, I know, it's really heavy, but I can do that. Okay. Now I can lift this up, and I'm going to do this real quick. This is for the main quest, but I got to do this real quick, and then I'm going to be doing the other one later. This is for the Earth one. And again, I think of the song when I do this. Down, down, stop, right, left, stop, something like that. Okay, so, it's on stop, right, left, stop, it stopped. I'm glad I didn't do anything. I almost did. It's stop. Okay. There we go. I learned it. What is it? Our Earth God's lyric. Mostly, right? Yeah. Anyways. Yeah. It's, I'm Naruto. Oh! It's almost like... I forgot her name. I forgot. Yeah, I mean, no. She's not Naruto. Oh my gosh. Why did I do that wrong? I did her name. Azora. Blah. Oh, yeah. The one who carries that. It's ironic that it's a bird instead of a fish, but, you know. So, I'm going to actually get a heart piece real quick since I'm here. I only have one pair left, so hopefully this works. Hopefully it doesn't. I mean, it should work. Okay, return. Da-da-da. Yes, got the heart piece. I had one pair left, so thank goodness that worked. Okay. Oh, leap over that shark. Leap over. Oh! Oh! Freaking on. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Why do you have to go way far from the island? Especially when you're gonna go off the map. Oh yeah. See, that's what I was talking about, what I'm gonna do when I go to First Haven. I'm gonna be doing that, and then I'll be doing the Big Octo. Okay, I'm on the right track. I hope I get it before they try to get me. Good! Yeah, got it. Whew, alright. I'm gonna go on the island and then I'm gonna get the treasure chart and then I'm gonna leave. And inside, I think it's just rupees. I'm pretty sure. But I'll, like I said, I'll do it later. Oh, got it. Cool. Got a piece of art. Awesome. Okay, now how do I get on the island again? I forgot. Close. Oh, there it is. There it is. Right here. I knew there was a block that didn't belong. And there's like a, there's, the hole is on the other side of, wait a minute, how do you, oh crap, I fell all the way, dang it, how am I guess I have to move that over here, move it like that, then I can go over here, and I can move it over here. Oh, I'm a genius now. Okay. See, oh no! And still have it stairs. Oh wait, there's a... Yep. I knew it. Okay, there's a choo-choo jelly here. Awesome! I would keep calling it choo-choo jelly. There's a blue choo-choo, and then they got a blue choo jelly from it. Oh yeah, the harp is not a treasure chart. Not a treasure chart. Sorry. They said it was a treasure chart, I guess. I don't know, for some reason. This is the fourth. Oh! Nice! Now we got another heart piece. So, let's warp to Forest Haven. And then I am going to get more bait. And then that's the last thing that I'm going to do today. So it's very short. Yeah, no big octave right now. But I will do a big octave next time. Oh. Wait, do I need... No, pan baits. Okay. Before I do any further. Okay. No, okay, wait. One, two, three... Maybe just three pairs, and then bait. Okay, two baits. And that should be enough for the island. I don't need them all to be bait yet. Not until the almost very end of the game. And you'll see why!
Hey guys, it's Gaming Chick, and I'm going to be playing doing my Let's Play Legend of Zelda Wind Waker, and we're on Forest Haven. The last thing we did is that we bought some bait. So now I'm gonna come up here and gonna go to inside Forest Haven, and I'm going to get a rainbow thing or whatever for the camera. Also, I might be visiting islands. I forgot exactly where, but it's somewhere. I'm gonna go like high up, and I'm going to check it out. I don't know. Okay. Everybody, I'm gonna make my way through these guys here, and there's also that guy over there, but like, just I have to wait until I land over there, because he's not gonna get me this far right now. Only if I end up right there. Nope. Okay. Whatever. So I'm gonna go over there, and there's that Baku Baba, Daku Baba, or Baku Baba, sorry. Alright, now that's one of the islands, but there's another island that has, like, a heart piece. Well, I think that one has a heart piece, too, but it also has, like, it's called the Nintendo Gallery, but I'm pretty sure I can't do that, because I think it needs, like, a special thing to go there, which I don't have. I think it's the, I don't have to worry about it, it's just a free rupee, who cares? Game Boy Advance, yeah. I have a Game Boy Advance, I just don't have a cable thing to connect it, so I can't do that. Also can't use a tingle tuner. Okay, so it's up here somewhere, I forgot exactly where. I'm going to get the bottle. I saw it before when I was here last. That was a while back. When, right before I did, all of the, before I did the Forsaken Fortress. I mean, yes, before I did that, but also before I did the Forbidden Woods. Okay, it's somewhere here. Oh, yeah, no, it's right here. Okay, it's right here. Okay, we just gotta be careful. Hold on, maybe I can sneak. Get it! Okay. Oh, Forest Firefly. That's what it was. Okay, that's what it's called. Alright, so I'm gonna go try to find that island. I forgot exactly what it was, but I forgot where I have to be in order to get there, but I think I have to be high up, so I'm probably just gonna fast forward all of this part. Good. I forgot something important, guys. Deku Leaf! Yeah. Can't fly without a Deku Leaf. Oh gosh, oh, I messed up. Okay, now I'm gonna fast forward. Another place where I can land. I think up there is probably where I need to go. I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna go up here. So this is not where you post. I messed up big time, guys. I'm gonna have to fast forward again. Actually, I'm just gonna skip all this. Okay, so first I'm gonna check to see if there's any of that. Nope. So that means I had to fly over there and then end up here and then fly up here. Okay, so I think this is where I need to go. I think. Oh, yeah. So over there is an island, but that's not the island that we go to. Is it? No. But there is another island, and I forgot exactly where is that. I think it's in the other side, so I think that this is not where we need to go. This is actually not where we need to go. I think I need to go over here. Perfectly. Oh yeah, I forgot I had that thing. I was almost gonna do something. Alright, so I think that over here is an island that we need to go to. That is not the island. But there is an island that's over here. Yeah, there it is. I'm pretty sure that's the one that we need to go to. The other one is the Nintendo Gallery that we need that we can't go to. Forgot exactly, you know what, I think it's southeast, I'm pretty sure. Yep, southeast, not just east, but southeast. Alright, so now we can do this, and fly over to that island. And then I am going to fly back. Yep, that's the one that has the treasure chart. Ouch. Alright. I think it's a treasure chart. Or is it heart piece? No, it's a treasure chart! I knew! Okay, I had a feeling it was treasure chart because I was looking at where the treasure charts are at. And it said, like, an island, not like a Nintendo Gallery. It's the other one. Alright, so now. Oh, wait. Is there a choo choo jelly here? Because I don't remember, but I think there was. Nope. No. Okay, never mind. Alright, but I'm gonna try to get some more magic. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so now I have to try to get over, get back. I don't remember how to get back. How do I get back? I don't know. I'm gonna try going this way, so I'm going to fly over that way. Okay, so the next thing I'm going to do is I am going to do the next octo. I'm going to go to Fire Mountain. So I'm going to be going to warp to Dragon Roost. Okay, I'm just going to land on here, right here, if I can. No, I can't. Oh, gosh. I can't. Okay. Okay, but I'm sure I am very close to, there. I need to get more magic, so hopefully I will be able to get some more magic soon. Maybe there's some in this grass, so I'm gonna skip this part, and then, I'll be on my way to Dragon Rage. So I'll probably just skip the warping, too, because it doesn't really, I mean, you know. Oh, good, it gave me my magic. Awesome. Thank you. Okay, so I didn't worry about skipping because I got it right away. Alright, so now I'm just going to warp to Dragon Roost, and then I'm going to go to Fire Mountain. Then I'm going to try to find out where the seagulls are at, so I know where the Octo's at. I don't know. I think the Octo is the only thing I'm going to do today, I think. So, I'm going to go to the Dragon Roost, and then I'll go to Fire Mountain. Oh, and update. Next week is going to be, next Thursday actually, is going to be my mom's birthday, so I'm actually going to do a game Monday and then upload it Thursday. So instead of uploading Wednesday like I usually do when I do something Monday, it'll be uploaded Thursday and then I'll show my mom. So I'm not sure what I'm going to do. What I'm going to ask her about stuff, because the last time I did that, I did a cake because it was a birthday, so... maybe something involves either roses or cats. Because she loves both. Okay, so I'm going to have this. I'm going to go all the way here. And then I'm going to, though I might have to deal with that one thing. I forgot what it's called. I think it's a Moby? Whatever it is. I might have to deal with them first and then try to find the seagulls. I don't know exactly where they're at in this one. But I know that there is an Octo here. I just don't know exactly where. I'm going to be a bit distant from it, though. So as soon as I approach, I'm going to stop. Yeah, there it is. Okay, so I'm going to stop. And I am going to use this. You can see great distances. Right over there! Alright, so over there. It's way over there. I'm actually headed toward it, so... sort of. So I think I could still make it over there to where the seagulls are at and to where the Octo is at. So I'm just... I switched already to that. Hopefully I don't have to stop in between the fight, though. But... hopefully it won't take too long. Maybe the fight won't take too long. Gosh. Maybe the fight won't take too long, but that getting the treasure I might do at the halfway point. And this won't take too long at all, actually, because it's only an 8-eye and not a 12-eye, like I said in the last time that I did a 12-eye. Oh, crap! It'll take long if I do that. Oh, gosh. Oh, my goodness. Gosh. Alright. But yeah, this one I think is another either 100 or 200. I'm not sure. They lied about the last one, so not sure. But we'll find out after we beat him. I already got one eye down. Okay. Okay, that was it. Shouldn't take too long with this fight, hopefully. Okay. Not three eyes left, I think. I'm not sure how many eyes he has left. Oh, just two? Oh, awesome! See, this weapon does not take that long to do that. And it's only 14 minutes, not 15 yet. I might be able to get the treasure if I do it right, if I'm able to get it. Good. Alright, let's do this. Okay, can I get to, you know, the treasure? Let's see. Maybe I could get the treasure right away this time? Yes! Okay, right away. It's been a while since I got a treasure right on the button. On the dot. On the button. That was weird. And it is what? That's another 100 rupee. Okay. Oh, it is past 500, so hold on, guys. Anyways, okay, so that's it, and I will probably do a little bit of something I think I will show him the thing that I got and then see if there's anything else in Moonfall to do. I don't know if there's anything on Moonfall to do. Oh wait, there is. Okay, so I'm gonna go there, make it day, and then I will, I forgot what it was. I just remembered. So it's something at night that I'm supposed to do. So I'm not gonna make it day, because there's actually something, to do. So I'm not gonna show him that yet. I'll probably do that in the next one. No, I have to show in the first. I forgot, because if I gotta do that after I get it colored. That's why I got it. Right, okay, so I'm gonna make a day. I remembered. I almost forgot. Yeah, I forgot that I have to get it colored first, and then I can do that. And then I have to take a picture of the moon, because that is the answer. That's what she wants, like a pale white thing. But it has to be in color, so I gotta go show him the thing that I got. So, oh wait, shortcut. Wait, is that a shortcut? No, that's not the shortcut. No, yeah, it is a shortcut. Okay. Just don't talk to him, because I don't have time right now to talk to you. And no. Okay. There's that guy. Okay, gotta get it out and then go show him what I got. Hey, guess what? Okay, now let's do this. I forgot his reaction to it. Yes. Mm-hmm. I think I gotta go to a fairy fountain and get a fairy thing. So when I go to the next dungeon, I'll have another fairy. Da-da-da. Now I can take colored ones. Yay. So now we'll do that one thing real quick, which shouldn't take too long. Mm-hmm. You're welcome. Alright, so let's make it day, and I got this, and, it might take a little bit of time, though, because I gotta make sure it's a full moon. So if it's not a full moon, I have to, skip a couple days and see. Alright, so, I forgot exactly where that... Wait, no, I don't want to talk to you, goodbye. Jeez, I don't have time to talk to you right now. Okay, I forgot where that lady is at. I'm gonna have to go find that lady. She's on the steps up somewhere. Oh, there she is. Okay, now I have to go up. There's that lady. I have to go up these stairs, and then I'm gonna make it night. See if it's a full moon. Alright, so make it night. The last thing I do. If it takes a little time, I might take the picture later or something. Yeah. Alright, so... Oh, dang, it's not a full moon. Okay, so we have to take a couple tries. This takes a couple of tries to do because it's different moon every time. You gotta make sure it's a full moon because that's what she wants to see. Okay, there's day, so now we gotta make it night again. This is really good, so if you are like, I'm tired of night, I'm gonna make it day. And then you can just, it's day, or night, whatever you want it to be. Alright, so hopefully it is, it's not the full moon. Okay, but it's almost there, I think. Oh, shoot. Oh, dang it. Gotta do it right. Jeez. I did it right a couple times and now I'm messing up. Like I said, I probably might have to do this in the next one showing her, but I will take the picture first and then I'll save. So it shouldn't take me long to do the picture if the next phase is the full moon. Hopefully it is. Hopefully it's the next phase, the full moon phase. Okay. Okay, almost. No, I do not want to save this picture because I accidentally did that. Oops, did I get. Okay, one more time, and then it should be the full moon, hopefully. Sorry, had something. Alright. I don't even know if you could hear that, though. Okay, so this is the last time, hopefully, tonight will be the full moon, and then I can take a picture. And then I will save, and then I will show you the girl the picture. Okay, let's check. Once we get in the right position to check. Yes, it is the full moon. Alright, so now we just do that just a little bit, and. Alright, let's look at my picture here. Okay, that should be good, hopefully. If not, let's take another picture just in case, you know, because something could happen. Let's take another picture of the moon and show her one of them, and let's hopefully one of them is there. Okay, I didn't want to talk to you, though. Alright, so I think that's it for today, so thank you guys so much for watching this video, and if you enjoyed it, you can like it and you can share it with your friends. Also, you can subscribe to my channel. I'd really appreciate it if you did. And don't forget to hit that bell to be notified for new videos. I'm putting down links to the previous episodes, previous Let's Plays, compilations for them, as well as my channel. And on the left side of the screen is some videos. Left and right side on the left and right side of the screen is some videos. You can check them out, the last videos that I did. And on the right side of the screen is my icon. You can click that to subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!